it, I'll relate to it. No need to stop it and no need to be afraid of it. A lot of men are taking advantage, I don't play that. No, I'm not gonna front or try to say that. I ain't been a sucker for a man, I have been. But that was back then, never mind what has been. This is the present, and who says it ain't right for me to speak up and say what I feel inside. But I'm not the only one to feel how I feel. In fact, all the ladies in the house, I got your back. You gotta get with this and respect you. Cause if you don't expect nobody else to. I'm coming at you with a serious subject. Yeah, I'm pro-choice and I'm making it public. And if I'm talking to you, then it's time to protect yourself. In other words, respect yourself. You know what's right and wrong, gonna have to tell ya. Come on, respect yourself, let's come together. You know the time has come, don't have to tell ya. Come on, respect yourself, it's now or never. Tell you about a girl I know named Rory. I'll call her that for the sake of the story. She was a good girl from a good family. Two sisters, a mom and a dad, you see. They were upper middle class, you know, green grass. Couple of cars, nice house and all that. They don't blab it, but Lori had a habit. Every night she'd take her arm and she'd stab it. She was addicted and nothing could save her from the needle that her boyfriend gave her. Damn, what a man can do to ya, huh? I hope you're listening, I hope I'm getting through to ya. She no longer had a home cause her family rejected her. No longer had a job cause nobody respected her. All of this because of somebody else, it's not worth it. You gotta respect yourself. You know what's right and wrong, don't have to tell ya. Come on, respect yourself, let's come together. You know the time has come, don't have to tell ya. Come on, respect yourself, it's now or never. 1992, and the power of a woman continues. Cause if you don't respect yourself, ain't nobody gonna respect you. Yo, it's up to you. So what you gonna do? Deal, your man is